There she is. Hey, you.
Hey, do you know what time it is?
Girl, what you talking about?
It's 6:30. You were supposed to be here at 6.
Okay. That's a half hour late.
Okay,
I'm black early.
You are not black early. You're just actually late. I had to beg to get you this show, okay?
First of all, you ain't had to beg nobody.
I did. I had to call the booking agent.
Let me tell you what I am.
We don't have
a star.
I know you are. I'm a star. I'm not saying anything.
You're going to say it.
No, I'm not going to say
it. You think I care if he here? He know me. This is a big deal for him.
Hey, well, that jacket's big for you. No, seriously, it's big for you. And you being late, that's why I don't book from the D-list.
D-list. Hey, I don't represent D-list people.
Well,
I hope you play some D, Wayne, because words like that make me want to come at person for it. Oh, you shut this side down.
We're playing. Hmm? We're playing.
Play this.
We're playing. Oh, Three Stooges? Really? Really? Jerry Curly?
Why are you putting him in a side pocket?
He has makeup.
Not what we agreed on.
It's makeup.
Makeup's inside the box.
You done messed with the wrong lawyer.
Why are we holding hands?
I don't know why we're holding hands.
Are you seeing someone?
Oh, she's probably hitting you with her purse right now, you sucker.
Yo, Bobby, you like an hour and a half late, man.
The king is never late. You're just unnecessarily early.
What's wrong, man? You on that again?
Yeah, I'm on that new called ego. Listen, I want you to meet my man, rock star.
Yeah, I know. That's nice to meet me.
Woo! Swag. And who is this?
Whoa. You might want to take a seat. Go ahead, let him know.
Hey, listen, listen. This is the producer that's been working on Rihanna, Chris Brown, One Direction, and now me, baby.
You?
Rockstar gonna tighten up them tracks that you've been working on for me.
You mean the tracks that got you booked on Damn It's Late with Wayne Brady?
Damn! I forgot to tell you, the king won't be doing that. Bobby has always been a teen idol, baby.
Yeah, Bobby, but that was like 110 years ago, though. Be realistic.
Yeah, well, the king is back, baby. I just booked 106 in Park. Woo!
The name of the group is The Alcoholics, and you can catch them on the road with my man here, David Faustino. And speaking of fine women, that's a segue. Our next guest has been a lingerie angel.
Woo! Like it.
Swimsuit model.
Love it.
And a fine-ass chicken in a Kanye West video. Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, Salida E. Banks. Hey, sweetheart.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
Hey.
Oh, that is...
This is an AA meeting?
Yeah. My name is Wayne, and he has a problem. So, Miss Salida.
Yes.
Okay, now, let's just get to it.
Oh, what are we getting to?
Let's talk about that love life.
I don't have a love life. I'm just focused on work right now.
You're focused, but yeah. You've got guys killing each other left and right over you. In fact, ladies and gentlemen, I caught this with the Damn It's Late with Wayne Brady fight cam. Take a look.
Hey,
Jesus!
Oh,
get off me!
Can you guys please? You're embarrassing me! Guys, those aren't two guys, Wayne. Those are two Mitches.
What's a Mitch?
Oh, honey, you are.
Oh, hell yeah!
Well, lucky for you, one of those Mitches is here with us today, ladies and gentlemen. You people know what that means, right? This is Celebrity Love Do-Over! Gentlemen, the Mitchiest of all Mitches, Mr. Mitchy Mitch himself, Mr. Kevin Hart.
What the hell is this?
Hey! What's up, everybody? Oh, Faustino, what's up, man?
What's up, Mitch?
Mitch?
She was telling me it was...
Oh, Salida. Oh, hey.
Wow, she, sprayed you like a bug.
She raided his ass.
Look, man, much like your first date with Salida, this is not going well, but I'm here to help you by giving you dinner for two at your house with the head chef of the world-famous Soho House.
Oh, come on, man.
Oh, yes. I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah. 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 If Salida says yes. Audience, what do you think? Should she say yes? Okay.
What?
Okay, the audience says yes.
What?
No pressure. No pressure. No pressure.
No. I guess.
It's a yes. It's a yes. That's what I'm talking about. Celebrity love do-over. Hey, DJ Rashida, drop that. Folks, thank you so much for tuning in. Damn, it's late with Wayne Brady.
Yes, it is. Yeah, come here.
Listen, you know Daryl, I'm not going home with you, right?
Well, I will be home waiting for you to show.
Freaking weirdo. Get off of me. It's your mess.
Oh, girl. Mm-hmm. What's up, chef?
Would you like to try the wine, sir?
You know what? I'm going to let my baby try.
Papi, you are so romantico.
Romantico. Me. That's the good stuff.
What's wrong?
That is not Miscato, okay? Kevin, he tried to poison me.
What kind of crap you give my lady?
This is a 1953 Reibog. This is $20,000 a bottle.
Yeah, well, you're wasting your money, okay? Because I only drink Moscato.
But that's a dessert wine.
Okay, well, go to the desert and give me some, okay? Matter of fact, you know what? No, okay? Because I had a liquor store on the way here. Kevin, give me the keys, because I needed to cash my check anyway.
Don't you work at a bank, babe?
You don't where you eat, Kevin. Give me the keys.
Okay. No problem at all. I don't understand what you... Baby, you're not gonna drive to the desert, though, are you? Because that's not what he was saying. Oh, God.
I wish Salida was here.
Hey, Salida, what are you doing here?
So you are alone.
I told you that I would be. What do you think, I'm a liar?
The thought did run through my mind.
What are you thinking now?
I think I'm hungry.
Me too. I know what y'all thinking. What's gonna happen when crazy-ass Charmaine come back? What's gonna happen? What? Hello, police. I'd like to report a stolen car, please.
Thank you. Are you trying to get me drunk?
No.
No?
No. Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I am.
Well, luckily for you, it's working.
Wow. Thank you.
Thank you. Where's your bathroom?
Where is my bathroom? Upstairs. Uh-huh. Upstairs near my bedroom. It's right next to the bedroom. It's not next to, the bathroom is next to my bedroom.
Upstairs.
Okay.
Let me get out your way. All right.
Be good.
Yep, I'm good. Oh, look at that leg. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Oh, I got to make it last tonight. Here, take that. Okay.
What about the dessert, sir?
Dessert is sitting her ass on the toilet right now. What I need you to do is get that salmon and swim your ass upstream. Get the hell out. Oh, God. Hey, listen.
Kevin, the police stole your car. I had to walk here.
Shh, keep your damn voice down. That is enough. Are you drunk right now?
It is possible.
You're done.
Get out. What do you mean?
I'm the guy kicking your ass out.
No. Kevin, what's going on?
What are you doing?
Kevin, what is going on?
Damn, Mormon selling dares and bean pies. I was like, I don't even want no bean pies. Charmaine.
Charmaine.
When you get here, Charmaine, Salida.
Nice to meet you, here. Charmaine. You do know what's going on here, don't you?
I do not know what is going on here.
Well,
Charmaine, we have three options here. A, we can leave peacefully.
Okay, and B, we could beat the out of him.
Or C.
Good evening, ladies. Is there anything else you need me for?
Give me a second. Would y'all, leave it?
Are you sure, sir?
So you let Chef Boyardee leave with both your women? That's a Mitch move right there.
Shut your ass up, Bobby.
Mitch. Wait. So you didn't get your feel on or your feel late, mignon.
Shut your dumb ass up, Nick. Over there looking like a hip-hop bottle of ketchup. That outfit's dumb.
Speaking of dumb, Bobby, how the hell you pass up a chance to go on the number one late night talk show?
Yeah, I already told you. The king is going for the youth.
Bobby, our time is our time.
Our time is our time.
Well, the king don't have our time.
That's because the king is doing our time.
Oh.
All right, you forgot about that bracelet you got on your ankle? That ain't Louis Vuitton.
Okay, y'all can take that little bitch ass outside the house.
You know what? You ain't gotta tell me twice. Can one of y'all sign my work release form?
Oh, hell no, I ain't signing that. I ain't going to jail.
Give me the form, Bobby. Just give me the form.
One drunk driver can't sign another.
Allegedly. Allegedly.
Love you, baby.
Hey, Bobby, close my door when you go out.
Shut up!
So, yeah, I'm not letting him back in my house. Hey, Nick, on a serious note, I actually need your help, man. You know Salida better than anybody else at this table.
Not really. Bro.
Dude, what I gotta do to get her back?
Not gonna happen.
What you mean it's not gonna happen? Why?
She hates stupidity, which you have an abundance of.
That's way too big of a word for that outfit. Wait a minute, you know what? I know what this is about. See, I shouldn't have asked Nick, because Nick is really a gigolo with a lot of dough. He would know, wouldn't he?
Oh, you didn't go there.
He would know, wouldn't he?
What the hell are you talking about?
What do you mean? You know exactly what I'm talking about, Nick. You know what it is? His cannon ain't had no boom.
She told you that?
Yeah.
Huh? No, Thicke, you wanna know the truth? I'll tell you the truth. See, it was them damn cans.
What?
That's what happened. Yeah, them damn pre-thugs that she had me at the park with. I had to teach them how to read, write, tie their bandanas. You think I'm wilding out? Them damn kids was wild. Ain't got nothing to do with the cannon, okay? You wanna see the cannon go boom?
Hey,
you wanna get it out?
Since I tricked Nick into revealing Salida's weakness for cute little needy kids, I called up the cutest, neediest rugrats I knew. Hey, girl.
Who's your mother, Grace Jones?
You must be out of your little foster mind if you think I'm gonna pay you that money.
If you keep complaining, it's gonna be $1,000 apiece.
All right, just be quiet. Deal. You got a deal. Stand right there.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Noah.
Noah?
Lola.
And Lola?
Yes.
Nice to meet you. You're so pretty.
Thank you.
Kevin, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? I had no idea you would be here. I brought my kids down here to throw the ball around a little bit. Are these your kids out here?
Says Salida.
Salida kid? You gotta be kidding me. You know I do something called Kevin's Kids. Yeah, these are two of my kids. I've been with these two for so long, I actually found them in New Orleans after the Katrina incident. They were floating on the Best Buy box. Yeah, and I saved them, saved their lives.
Oh, that's horrible.
Yeah, hey, do you mind if they join the other kids and participate?
Of course.
Go ahead, use your legs, the best that you can. They were on that box for 8 days.
Kevin?
Yeah?
I thought I made myself extremely clear when I said I didn't want to see you again.
Well, what you gotta understand is what seems clear on a cloudy day might not be as clear on an uncloudy clear day.
Dude, give it. No. Give it! Oh, jeez.
All right, guys, let's play nice. Hey, guys.
Hey! Heck, I got him. Give me the ball. If I send you both back to the projects, is that what you want?
Our foster home is in Bel Air, fool.
What did you say, you little fresh princess?
You want the money? Then you better cut it out.
All right, how about we play a game of Kevin Says?
No!
For money? Y'all want to play for money?
Yeah!
All right, okay. All right, let's start off small. Kevin says, put your left hand on your hip. Good, good. Kevin says, put your right hand on your hip. All right, everybody do the Kevin shake right now. I never said Kevin says. You're out. All right, Kevin says, everybody go give Salida a hug and kiss right now. Okay. All right. Okay, that's hey, did I say lick your tongue out? You're out. Get over here. Sit. In a playful way. In a joking kid way. Kevin says for Salida to give him a kiss. Huh?
Yeah, that's my guy. Kids want to see it, might as well make it happen, girl.
That's crazy. Come on, kids.
Kevin says to whoop some kids' ass. How about that? How about that? Get back. What? Get that. I was dominating you guys. Just go. Oh. Woo.
You okay?
No, I ain't okay.
Well, you're great with the kids.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Does that mean that you forgive me? Oh, man, looks like you asking me for my phone. I'ma give it to you. I'ma give it to you. That's a different number. That's not your old number. I had your other one memorized. Not like a stalker, but just like a guy who likes you a lot. Ooh, I'm gonna call you every day. Every day. I love the kids.
Real tender moment, Mitch.
Where's our money?
You better go to the ATM right now.
Okay, well, there's one on the other side of the hill, so I'll go to that one. Is that all right with you?
Mm-hmm.
Just give me a second. I'll be right back.
Wayne, it was wonderful.
No, stop it. You're wonderful.
No, you're wonderful.
You're wonderful.
You're wonderful. You,
give me a butterfly kiss. Mm-hmm.
But hey, true love, right? That is a first here on Celebrity Do-Over. Let's hear it for him. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. But the question is, will it last? Huh, kids? Ooh, kids. Speaking of kids, I happen to have two people right now who are gonna give us a little inside dirt on what's happening with our celebrity hookup all the way from Bel Air. Give it up for Lola and Noah.
Wait, hold on. You got to be kidding me.
You guys know Kevin?
Wow, look at this, huh? Look at this. What the hell are you doing here?
We're playing a game. It's called Lola Says Pay Us or Else.
You better stop.
Okay, so kids, I want you to tell all your friends in the audience exactly what you told Uncle Wayne about Kevin backstage.
I think that's really between y'all, Wayne.
Well, like I told you before.
Yes?
I'm not sure how to say this.
Just but... come on, just say it. Kevin Hart
the most
is
the kindest, most generous person I know. He saved our lives by putting us in Miss Salita's program. He's truly my Barack Obama.
Aww. All about change. Now, I know y'all think those kids hustle me, and that's fine. It was worth it to me. Let me ask you a question. How much would you pay to be with the woman of your dreams? Damn it! I paid that?
Right now, put your hands together for one of the hottest acts in the country. Ladies and gentlemen, the king, Mr. Bobby. What do you mean he isn't here? Where the hell is Bobby Brown?
106 in front, man. Y'all give it up for the 44-year-old teen sensation, Bobby Brown.
I'm coming.
Oh, you heavy bitch.
You call me heavy bitch?
Not you. I'm talking about the food, babe. Because the way I got high.
Well, hurry the hell up. If your arms weren't so little, you'd be here quicker. It's about time. supposed to reach that?
Okay. Here, here, here.
Ooh, now where's that chocolate at?
Chocolate's on your lap.
Ooh, yes. Thank you. You know, I like me some chocolate.
Salida, you bet. Salida, come on, baby, stop it. Stop, like this, stop. You're just being nasty now. No.
Oh, baby, don't forget, 1:30 Tuesday, parenting class. Don't be late.
No, babe, I can't make that. I can't do Tuesday at 1:30 because I got to meet with the Academy about hosting the Oscars.
So we'll cancel it.
And the nominees for Best Career Move are Kevin Hart moves to Nigeria. Kevin Hart takes a dumbass parenting class. Oh, my personal favorite, Kevin Hart hosts the Oscars. And the winner is... Nobody saw this coming. Kevin Hart gets a new girlfriend. It's between me, Jimmy Kimmel, Tina Fey. Why would I cancel that?
So what you trying to say? The Oscars are more important than your unborn child?
Hell yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Okay, now if you want to have that baby on that day, I suggest you wear a waterproof dress and get some tuxedo diapers. I'm like, give me this. That's enough. You just being nasty. Take some fruit. And no, no, no. You're done with the chocolates. You're done with the chocolate. You're pregnant. Hands off.
Good, go into the damn door.
I'll get the door.
Yeah, go do that.
Can I help you with something? Congratulations. Courtesy of Costco. Costco sell ponies? When they start selling ponies? Wait, hold on, hold on. You don't just give me a pony and walk off, lady.
Hey, Kevin, where's Salida? We want to see the bump.
I'm in the middle of breakfast with my lady right now. She ain't even presentable. Hey, I just told you Salida ain't out here. She
ain't
sat. When the hell you put that on?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I got a bump for y'all right here. My bump is called ass. Huh?
Oh, come on, Kevin, really?
That's right, get a look at it.
Really, really, Kev? Like, you're way too old to be doing it.
That's wrong.
Okay, Shake, let's get one thing straight. Only thing here as old as your resume. Boom! Okay. Where'd that truck come from?
We want to start? You want to start?
Dude, what are you talking about? That's the only thing I can do to get rid of.
I used to have this foolproof way of getting rid of paparazzi.
You talking about, like, divorcing Hallie?
Kev, really?
What are you
saying? That was dumb. Wow.
What the hell? Yeah. That's funny. That's funny, Kev. You should open for me.
Damn.
You know, a white guy said that to me once. He's not here anymore.
Can we change the topic?
To what, Boris? Oh, let me guess. You want to talk about yourself?
Yeah.
Right, that's a good topic.
Tell us about the play. How's that going?
Going great.
Yeah, right. Still terrible. That's what it is.
Okay, first of all, I'm still terrific.
Are you serious?
And second of all, your no-talent singing coach,
no
I had
talent.
To get fired, so I fired her.
Wait, hold up. You fired Celine Dion?
Yep, what? I had to fire her.
That's a good move, Boris.
What?
That's a good
Celine
move.
Celine Dion?
Black people don't dig Celine.
Well, plenty of people love Celine.
They're not black.
She's dope.
What do you mean she's dope?
She can sing.
Black people don't like Celine.
Oh, my God.
Black people ain't never bought a Celine ticket.
Painful.
Hey, honey nut.
Hey! This big-ass dog out of here, man.
JB, that's not a dog.
Come back!
That is a Shetland pony. Okay, now y'all need to be patient because I need my pony to be inside because I can't put her outside because I still ain't find my Tiger Woods yet.
No. You ain't find that damn Tiger yet?
You know, no, JB, I haven't.
Well, that's just great.
Okay, well, you know what, JB? You know, since you always got the answers about the Tiger, why don't you go look for it?
No, I'm not gonna go out there, walk around like a piece of meat, trying to find a damn Tiger. You can't find your damn self.
You know what, Forrest, then why don't you go look for it?
Okay, here comes Kevin.
All right. Duane, I don't care about nothing.
Here she comes.
Wait a minute, what is this?
Things ain't right in my life, and that's what I had.
What is this, man?
Look, I'm not ready for another baby, man.
Oh, man.
No, that's what it is. That's what all this is. Eric, I'm sorry about that. I meant it, but I shouldn't have said it.
Well,
kids are a blessing, all right?
Okay, well, I already got two of them,
boy. Well, you'll have three.
Okay, and I'm rich. And I'm attractive. And I got an amazing body.
Let's do this. Let's turn this negative into a positive. Let me help you with this pregnancy.
There you go.
All right? We can capitalize on this thing.
What?
No.
No.
Kanye and Kim made $22 million from their kid.
Wow.
Hell, man, I'm thinking about knocking Tisha up again.
Yeah, you're going to get about $25 for that baby picture.
Yes, JB.
I think a Shetland just took a Shetland.
Oh, damn. Man.
Can't take my eyes off you, I confess. I gotta take you home tonight. Okay, look, let's start from the top. How do we figure it out? Got so many questions on my mind, running from fear and doubt. Gotta see what dance is all about.
Oh, well.
Oh, God.
Where do we go?
Up higher.
Chasing these dreams that
are letting
go.
You gotta
go.
Okay,
so
you gotta go.
Oh, well, may never get the chance again.
You're really something.
Oh,
wait. Stop!
You're a
little flat.
Ain't nothing flat about me, boo.
Boris, why is this bile spewing out of my Johnson? I don't know what that means, but my singing coach said we should pizzazz it up a little bit.
Your singing coach?
Yeah, he's here. E.
Expose thyself!
Other than that, it was really good.
How you doing?
Hi.
I did not tell you to do that. What's up, man? I'm Eric.
I know who you are, you bronze-faced interloper, with your thicket of natty would-be dreads upon your crown.
Oh.
How dare you step into my realm?
Wait, bruh, I was just trying to sexy this up a little.
Sexy it up?
Yeah, sexy it up.
Yeah.
Sexy it up.
Mm-hmm.
You have my attention.
Excuse me, Kelly. Hit it, Ralph. Let me show you. You know, smooth it out like, oh, yeah. Ooh. How do we figure this out? I got so many questions on my mind, running from fear and doubt. Know what I'm saying? Gotta see what dance is all about. Whoa, whoa. Where do we go? Chasing these dreams, never letting go. Whoa, whoa. We may never get this chance again.
Let's take a break.
Oh, my God, I love your voice.
She is incredible.
Mr. Binet, may I have a word with you?
That was suck.
That's all we're trying to do.
He needs some work.
How dare you interrupt my rehearsal with this clamor? Do you want the part?
Look, man, I'm a Grammy-nominated artist.
But you did not win.
With the Mr. Milky Vest, not only can you experience the pleasure of suckling your newborn, just like any mother, but you'll also receive the undying gratitude of your new mom, especially when it comes to that 4 a.m. feeding. Right, ladies?
Why in the hell would I want to do that? Let me ask you a question. Why are these fake breasts white?
Shh.
You mean to tell me they ain't had no black fake
Sorry,
breasts?
Sorry, excuse me.
They ain't had no Mr. Chocolate
Mr.
breasts?
Mr. Hart, are we having a little bit of
yes,
a problem?
Yes, we're having a bit of a problem.
What's going on?
First problem is, this ain't mine. Go long.
Whoa.
All right, okay. Second problem is, I look stupid in this. We all look stupid, okay? You don't even need the Mr. Milky. You can go with the real deal, sir. You need breast implants. You should keep that Mr. Milky for your damn self.
Kevin, please sit down. You're embarrassing me.
Oh, I'm embarrassing you.
Yes.
That's right, because you the little black man sitting up here with the plastic-coated titty on you, feeding a baby that's not real and that's not black.
Kevin, you said you want to be involved in every aspect of our child's life.
Involved? Girl, I don't even want the damn baby.
What?
Listen, Salida, what I'm saying, you damn it. Stupid balls. Listen to me.
Don't touch me!
But it's this! This damn Mr. Milky throwing my hormones all off whack. All I'm saying is we need to slow down.
Slow down? You should have thought about that before you were sliding in the home plate without a helmet on.
What is she talking about, I slid in the home plate without a helmet? Please. Well, obviously I need a Magnum helmet.
Not happening.
Did you see the shoes that Will Chamberlain played in?
Yeah.
Kobe couldn't play in them shoes.
I can't even stand in them shoes.
He scored 100 points in Chuck.
Oh.
So you're going to walk up in here? Look, dude, you're dripping titty milk all over the floor.
Let me top this coffee off, man.
What?
You coming here for a mammogram and get a haircut?
Why don't you shut up? Just shut up, man. It's obvious that nobody has ever been breastfed in here. Why don't you stop being a bunch of jackasses?
Hey, Kevin.
Oh, you mother... You wanna get cut, Robin?
Hey,
huh? I ain't got time for your foolishness today. I done had a bad day.
Well, who the hell is Robin?
You know damn well who Robin is, you green-eyed freak.
Give me that, Kevin.
Look, I don't know what kind of drug you on right now, but we can get you some help.
You can't even help yourself, Robin. How you gonna help me?
Yo, Kev, why you keep calling Terry Robin?
Because that's who it is. What y'all don't know is that when Robin get mad, he turns into Terry.
Open.
This turned into Terry Crew.
You done popped the molly, you sweating.
Whatever, man. Oh, God.
I might have messed things up today.
Oh.
I told the lady that I didn't really want to have a baby. She does. It's... Oh, it got bad.
Lay, man, this is a safe place. It's a barbershop, man. Yeah.
I don't want to be the guy crying and stuff.
Okay, you know what? Look, the breast assistants have made you sensitive. I understand.
Maybe.
But listen, so you said some dumb We've all said some dumb
Everybody, man.
I don't know. This is my first time saying dumb
Yeah, well, look, Bobby, he told his wife that she talked too much.
Man, I told my girl, man, she need to lose some weight.
She fat as
I told my girl she need to get a job.
Oh, you're not making much here. I get that.
Man, I told my girl we need to have a threesome. She brought a home.
Oh, okay, that's it. All right,
I'm not gonna get no cut. I don't need no
you
cut.
You know what? We're gonna find a way to get your woman back. Let's go.
You gonna help me, man?
Yeah, come on.
You're so much nicer in the daytime, man.
I got it. Gotta bust a move, yeah.
Excuse me. Boris, we just did this 10 times in a row.
Yeah, I know. It's good.
It's not good,
man.
We got it. It's not good. The note is supposed to be move.
Yeah, move.
No. Move.
Yeah, move.
You know, that's throwing you off.
Okay.
Move.
No. Like that.
We're all moved, yes.
Yeah. Good.
Excellent.
Good. No, man.
Everyone, that's a wrap.
That's good, man. That's good. We're in cool, man.
They want you in wardrobe. Okay.
It's not good, Boris.
Could I have a word, please?
Yeah.
The word is please. Could you please take the role? Have you heard him? He's abominable.
Man, get off your knees, man. I'm a singer, man. I'm not an actor.
You don't have to be an actor to be in one of my plays. You just have to act like an actor.
Do you really talk like that?
Eric.
It's a pass, bro.
Eric!
Boris is gonna sink this play. I want my money up front.
Fret not, child of destiny, for my ears bleed from that German's off-key caterwauling as well. But I have come up with an ingenious plan. Trust me.
Whatever, David, I want my money. Cash!
Well, I never!
Oh, you bet!
Oh!
Took some convincing, but Kevin finally agreed to let me manage his pregnancy. Offers are coming in strong. Potential sponsors are lining up to get a piece of Kevlita. This baby is gonna pay for my babies.
Listen, guys, don't forget to tune in. Kevlita.com, boy and girl sweepstakes.
Y'all see the bump, don't you? That's mine. Come on, baby, let's go. Slow down, baby, before you must run and fall.
Baby, rub my back.
I got you, sweetie.
Rub my back, baby.
I got you. How you doing, man? Let my lady through first. Yeah. What you looking at? Sir, let me... A sec, because I want to come in, too. You see this? I can't step through that, man. You have to get up. All right, fine. I'm sorry. My bad, baby. Sorry. You don't want to move? The consequences of not moving. You're not going to do that. You're not going to do that. You want to do this? Then do it. You want to battle? Battle. Get your hands off. I lost.
You good?
Yeah, I'm fine now. I'm okay.
Baby, will you go get me a pastrami jello sandwich?
Okay, but baby, the show's about to start.
Please.
I don't think they got pastrami. All right, I'll figure it out. Okay. Shush me. You shush. Okay, I gotta get back out this way. Can you let me back? Okay. What you expect to happen? What do you expect to happen?
Duane.
Yeah.
Let me holler at you real quick. You see me and this right here? I got this. So whatever little plan you got cracking, I suggest you kill it dead. Don't with me. You feel me?
Hmm?
Just like Tisha Boo Boo, ain't nobody up in here need you. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Now watch your little play. Enjoy.
Breathe, man.
Breathe.
Breathe. It's all about breath. Okay. You got this. You got this, man. Mama. You're gonna be good, man. You're gonna be good. No. You're gonna be great.
He better be.
Oh!
You will be.
Yes.
You will be.
He most certainly will be. He's going to sound like an American Idol. Mama. Trust me, mama.
You hear that?
Mama.
Mm-hmm. Sound like an American Idol, man. Now go out there, man, and kill him.
Mimi.
You're gonna be great.
Get ready.
As you might expect, they didn't have pastrami, so I had to go outside to get it.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I can't let you in until after the act break.
How long is that gonna be?
It's a black play. Tomorrow?
Are you kidding me right now?
Well, excuse you too!
I gotta dance.
So many questions on my mind, running from fear and doubt. I gotta see what dance is all about.
Whoa. Where do we go? Chasing these dreams, never letting go. Whoa. May never get this chance again.
Boris singing right now? That is Boris singing.
Get your ass off the stage, you ass.
You call me no damn ass. Wait a minute. Hold on. How you talking to me and that's supposed to be you singing? I knew that wasn't you singing. I recognize that voice, man. That's Ruben Studdard. Ruben! Everybody make some noise for Ruben Studdard. What's up, man?
Yeah!
What's up, Ruben?
Yeah!
I knew that was
you. Boris, take it! Boris!
Slow down, Grandma Dynamite.
Honey, he is not all that.
You okay?
Yeah!
No, you're not.
Damn.
Come here, let me holler at you, partner. I'm thinking 60-40 my way.
You sound crazy. 50-50.
No, this time, I get the bump.
Start his music class?
Oh, please. He got kicked out. I don't even want to talk about it.
What are you doing here?
Well, Duane has me hosting Salida's baby shower.
Really?
Yeah.
That's really odd because he told me you weren't interested and that he needed me to host the baby shower.
No, Duane didn't tell you that, Nicole. That was Shake, his alter ego, the lying one that uses my ATM too much.
Well, which one of us is Shake lying to?
Both of you.
Who are you?
Eva Marcel.
Oh! You're the girl with the boy body that wanted
on the modeling show, right? Yeah, you changed your name or something?
Oh, yeah, she's French now.
Right, okay, so hey, I'm a Tisha girl.
I know exactly who you are, girl. Look, when I was 12, I grew up watching your reruns. I had a Martin lunch pill, everything. I used to love you.
I used to strike one.
I am Nicole.
I know who you are, too.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Who am I?
Well, now that I get a really good look at you, I'd say lucky. I mean, I guess Boris really needed that green card, huh?
Oh, she's crazy.
Strike two? Oh, she crazy, all right. And crazy b****s get stitches. Yeah, you know what it is, Nicole?
Help me.
They're models and they're hungry because she needs to be skinny to wear bull like that. Okay. That's what it must be.
So it goes whatever. Excuse me.
What
the hell?
Oh, my God.
Oh, Jesus. Thank you, I swear. They do not make $3,000 Manolo Blancos like they used to.
You mean Manolo Blancos?
No, I mean Blancos. Well, you two would know that because you guys are old Negroes.
Strike three. You're out.
Excuse me, ladies. Excuse me, sorry. I'm looking for a Salida Ebank.
Nadine?
Eva?
Hey, great! Hey.
You Hi. Are giving me life.
How
Nadine.
Are you? Yes.
Of course, these two know each other.
And girl, no, you did not get the last pair of 7.5 in those Manolo Blancos. Well,
excuse me. Excuse me. Blanc. Hose. Hi. Who are you?
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Pam? I still have my mutton lunch pail. Wow, oh my, that's so sweet. Is it your baby shower too?
What the hell?
Is there a strike four in baseball?
No, but you can hit the batter.
No. Ladies, I don't mean any disrespect at all, but I swear to God, I became an actress because of you. I was like, if she could do it, I could do it. And Nicole Ari Parkinson, wow. This is so amazing. This is like the house that the 90s built.
Oh, did you just insult me?
Just walk away, just walk away. Why are you here?
Because Duane called me. He wanted me to host this baby shower for Salida and your baby shower too.
I'm not having no babies. That's number one. Number two, why is my husband Duane calling you in the first place?
He only called me because I'm Kevin's friend. That's it.
Girl, that's a lie. Kevin don't have no friends, just buddies. I know, I used to be one before we got married. Hey, girl.
Hey, Bridget, what's going on?
Hey, sis.
I can't call
you. Hey, me. I'm gonna need a ride later, y'all. You know I got dropped off.
Again?
My broke down. Oh, look at what reality TV dragged in. If it isn't Eveline.
Actually, reality TV drove me here in that Mercedes out front. Look.
Oh, I see your little C-class.
S.
E.
Hmm.
And I like your little dress. I wouldn't do it, but it's cute for you.
Whatever. So what, did Duane invite you here to host too?
Actually, Duane told me to come down here and do what I do best. Up. And for that fat check, I'm a up, down, sideways, you name it, what you want to do.
Hi, ladies.
That's Salida. You look beautiful.
Yes, hi, gorgeous.
Hi.
Listen, ladies, I just really want to thank you all for helping me with my baby shower. I know Tisha and what's your name again?
Nicole.
Oh, that's right, Nicole. I know you guys are so busy with your mommy scheduling. And of course, Eva and Nadine. I know you guys are Mill Production. And Bridget. Honey, I know you were doing something with Kevin's money, but I can't figure out what.
Don't act like you're not doing the same thing. Let's just get this paper.
You know what? Speaking of paper,
yes.
Ladies, I have your contracts here for you to sign. Okay, great.
That. Thank you, honey.
Hey, how you doing? Go ahead and give this to you. Absolutely.
Contracts.
Thank you. My name is Trina Shaw. I'm representing Kevin and Salida in this venture. Go ahead, please read over the agreement. Just as soon as you get it signed, we can go ahead and get you your checks.
Oh, wait, it looks good to me. Just hand me a pen.
Wait, Trina, before we sign, can one of you tell us who's hosting this baby shower?
Yes. Who gives a shit? Let's just get paid.
Listen, ladies, I really don't care who hosts. My suggestion is it's the prettier one.
Oh, I'm hosting?
No, that would be me.
By the way, listen, I don't like pastels. I despise cheap lighting.
Diva.
Excuse me.
Well, not all of us can be it. And I don't like satin.
No sex.
Ladies, more importantly, I don't eat shellfish. I'm allergic.
Oh, you have nothing to worry about with that, okay? Because I am allergic to shellfish, too. I would never serve it.
Oh, one would think you would never wear cobalt blue. But there you are.
What does cobalt blue have to do with anything?
Anyway, ladies, ta-ta.
I don't get it.
Access Hollywood is calling.
Thank you.
Ciao.
All right, ladies. I just want to call your attention to some points in the baby shower agreement. First of all, there will be interviews, and in each one of these interviews, you will be referring to Salida as, quote, your best friend for life. Okay, that's
well,
very
I don't
important.
Even know who the
I just met the girl.
I, come from
I have
old
no
school.
Idea. I don't okay. even. Nonetheless, nonetheless,
that is the verbiage that we will be going with. It is best
girls.
Friends for life. Okay, thank you. Let's play our parts.
Trina,
yes.
What's up with the NDA?
NDA?
An NDA. Oh, that's a non-disclosure agreement. I'm sorry for all the models at the table.
No. I do daytime TV. Not too much.
You must want to get punched in the face.
I'm sorry. That's just a compliment. Sweetheart, you're gorgeous.
Don't worry about it.
All right. Moving on to the next section. This is a very key point. At no time, and I mean absolutely no time, will any of you look better than Salida.
Baby, you can go ahead and sue me now. Impossible.
Oh, is it impossible?
Look at me.
I'm going to think you want to look that over just one more time because it is a $20,000 check.
I can have a bad hair day, though. Run that back.
Wow, that was quick.
There you go.
I said, let me
just
see
give it.
It
a little, a second.
Twice. I'm gonna let my attorney look at it. I don't do legal stuff.
Fantastic. There's a pin just in case you decide to sign it while you're here. Okay, great. Thank you so much, ladies.
I said my lawyer, I'm not signing this right
now. Thank you, Eager Beaver.
Listen.
They say you can never be too skinny or too rich. Well, with an ass like mine and a jackass like Kevin, I got to go for rich.
Anyway, ladies, ta-ta. Access Hollywood is calling.
I'm really going.
Ciao.
Okay, look. Who am I?
Okay, but most importantly, I'm allergic to shellfish.
Okay.
Well, I'll tell you what she's not allergic to is bullshit.
Yeah, and how can she be allergic to shellfish when she's pregnant by a shrimp?
Hello?
Oh, Kevin's no shrimp.
Wait, what?
No, he's not. He's like this big, girl.
That's my baby.
Know that.
You better watch out now.
Ladies, hello. Let's not fall for the okey-doke, okay? This is orchestrated by Duane. He wants there to be conflict at this party, okay? So let's just play our roles and get paid.
That's the only reason why I'm here.
Well, Tisha, what are our roles?
Well, you are obviously a gay man in a woman's body.
No, you didn't.
Nicole, you're playing the role of the older, mature, mother hen type character.
Older?
Yes. And Bridget, yeah, you're just ratchet.
Girl, I ain't ratchet.
Yeah. Yes.
What about me?
Oh, you played that spicy Mexican role.
I'm not Mexican, I'm Puerto Rican.
Not in LA, you're not.
You know what, Pam? You look more Mexican than I do.
Pam?
Mexicana.
Listen,
Pam.
Let me tell you something.
Pamela. Okay, I just want to know who died and made you the head charge.
Who cares? Let's just get this paper. You doing some drugs?
Listen.
Can't we just take a minute and breathe?
Oh, it's gonna be real hard for Tisha to breathe with my Blancos in her mouth.
Now, let's go over a couple things. First of all, they're gonna ask me all the questions, babe. It's just the nature of the business and how it goes, all right?
I'm sure they're gonna wanna talk to me too, considering I am the one that's pregnant.
Yeah, but you got that way by a big star.
Big Kevin?
I'm just trying to prepare you, babe, all right?
Right.
I don't want you to get upset on TV and mess around and drop this little heart, okay? Because that's my heart.
Salida!
Hey!
Salida! Oh my
How
gosh.
How are you?
You are a sight for sore eyes. Look at that little bump. Hey, listen, this is great. This is gonna be harmless. Mm-hmm. Get your mic up over here. We're gonna get
Billy, okay. Billy. Hey, I wanna go over a couple things with you, too.
Hey, what's up? Who are you?
I'm Kevin Hart. I'm your star. That's my seed, son.
You brought your buddy. He's cute. Listen, we got a green room around the corner. We got cookies back there. You like licorice?
One
we got licorice.
Yeah.
We got that. We'll talk to you in a minute, all right? Listen.
Hold on.
This is gonna be easy, harmless little thing, okay? Ask you a few questions about the baby shower, the due date.
Uh-huh.
Why Kevin? And then we're gonna take a little commercial break. We'll come back and mm-hmm. we'll do the live sonogram. This is Blake, he'll put a mic on you. Right
Wait,
here.
Hold Tell up, me. Blake. The what?
Salida. 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 Yo, what'd you just say to my girl, Billy?
Nothing. I told her we were gonna give her a sonogram.
You just offered the mother of my child drugs, man?
Hold on. You don't know what a sonogram is, do you?
I know if it comes in a gram, but you don't give it to a pregnant woman.
Hey, back
hey,
up, man.
Billy, don't put your hands on me.
What?
Yo, you don't want this type of access, because it's not Hollywood, baby.
Oh, who taught you that, Billy?
The Rock was here yesterday, and he showed me.
You got round one, Billy Bushwick. Understand something, there's 33 rounds in boxing. I'll be back, baby. And I could have had this job, but I turned it down because I don't work with white walls. Hey, Selena. Selena. Hey, girl. Will you stop it? Hey. What is going on? What?
Hi, honey, I didn't hear you. It's nothing. I just, you know, I have a surprise for you, and I just didn't want to freak you out on national television.
What is it?
Well, Kevin, we're not just having one baby, we're having two. Surprise.
That can't be right. We only did it once.
Well, maybe you did it once because you were asleep at the time, but I did all the work. But hey, that doesn't matter. It's done. We're having twins. I know. I was speechless at first, too. It's amazing. No. Listen, I'll see you at home. Make sure you bring me home some diamonds. Okay, great.
Twins? I'm supposed to have twins. Ah!
I reconvened the ladies today at Kevin's house. I wanted to see who took their party planning duties that I assigned seriously. And of course, who has taste and who doesn't. Judging by their dress and behavior, the first time we met, I already have a pretty good idea.
Like so
ladies,
many
ladies, ladies, ladies.
Ladies!
So, what you got?
Well, huh? Come on. TT.
Yes?
Unfortunately, we don't have anything.
Yeah, nothing.
Zero.
Nada.
I mean...
Hey, all right. I figured as much, so I'm glad that I did everything. So if you will all follow me to my truck.
Slow your roll, Black Martha Stewart. I reached out and contacted the man who has everything. Yes, the man who did my wedding.
No!
No!
No, that guy.
He tried to steal my husband afterward. The man we all know and love as my bestie.
No, you did not bring
party
that
planner extraordinaire, Mr. Eloquent.
Oh, I knew that!
Buongiorno, lady!
Buongiorno, Mr. Eloquent! Oh, my God!
Yes.
Gorgeous. Hello.
Caliente.
Hi, yes, very much so.
Pleasure.
Pretty dress. How are you?
You.
Hello, honey. Oh.
He is so fabulous.
So it's like that, huh?
Like what? It's one thing for Tisha to try to control other people, but it's another thing for Tisha to try to control me. Ask Boris. I'm not having it.
My goodness, Miss Nicole, what kind of ragtag group have you assembled for me here today?
Who are you calling ragtag?
Wait, what do ragtag mean? Is he insulting us?
Girl, he just insulting you.
I am wearing Gautier on the top, Cartier on my wrist, and La Perla underneath, baby. Okay, how do you like those ragtags?
Oh, really? That's so nice, mija. But you know what? I doubt the La Perla because you look like someone who doesn't wear any panties, okay?
And you look like someone who does wear panties.
Oh, really? Well, you know what? You can't go wrong with that thong.
Okay. Tell them.
All right, mijas, listen up. On your feet. In order to have a great party, you have to know how to party.
Amen. Mm-hmm.
So guess what? Let's limbo on out of here and follow me to the next room, Mias. Come on, andale. Woo.
I can't believe Nicole did this to me. I mean, come on, what did I do?
And if you have any questions, don't ask me sh-.
Welcome to the ultimate indulgence.
This brought a moose.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, this is good.
Gosh,
this is
hey.
Cool. Hey. I mean, it's all right. I mean, I could have put a couple of extra candles in there and stuff.
Finish.
So I said, that's not a ski pole, that's a baseball bat, mija. My mother told me that when I was 5 years
that's
old.
That's a Puerto Rican
Nicole, I wanted to say something to you.
I think that this is really fantastic. I couldn't have planned something this great. And you know what? I could be a little difficult and a little hard to work with and controlling, but can you please say something? Because I am sitting here confessing myself to you. I've never admitted anything like this before. And you stand at me like I got two hands!
Relax, it's not that bad, right, ladies? It's not that
yes,
bad.
Are you looking at her
really
face?
Bad.
If it makes you feel any better, sweetheart, you really didn't look that much better before this all happened.
That's true.
I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna f you up.
All you need is makeup and eyeliner.
You got a very nice dress on, and I can't stand your ass, Nicole.
What did I do?
You know what you did. Look at my face. Look at my face. How am I supposed to hold the baby down with looking like this?
Oh, don't worry about that, baby. You don't have to host a baby shower.
Because I am.
Get off me. Get off my Ozzy. You did this on purpose. You knew it. You poisoned me.
Look, I did not poison Tisha. She is my girl, okay? But I will admit that I did not stop Eloquence when he said, once it's out of the shell, darling, it's no longer shellfish. He's as dumb as that shirt he's wearing, but you gotta love him. Anyway, I'll see you at the baby shower, because now I'll be hosting.
You tried to poison me!
No, I did not. You are delusional, Tisha.
No,
I did not do that.
That's not true. I remember I overheard you tell Eloquence that Tisha likes her shrimp blended. You said
it.
Eva, I didn't say that.
What the hell?
Tisha, we've been girls for 16 years. Why are you gonna believe these ghetto spice girls over me?
Did she call her ghetto?
Oh, yes, you did, sweetheart. That's how I came up with the idea of shrimp margaritas, okay?
No, senor Rita. Ooh. I said camarones fresco.
Bitch, that's shrimp.
Bitch, that's right. Shrimp!
She speaks Spanish.
That's some shrimp for your ass!
I told you.
Where are those whites-only signs when you need them?